I just woke up, should I drink water and stretch?
Oh, no.
I'm gonna drink 3 cups of coffee and smoke a cigarette instead.
And then I'll go on social media until it's dinner time.
Yeah, smoke some weed and then I binge eat. Then I got a little time to complain online. I'm anxious.
Why is God doing this to me?
Ooh, it's a mystery. What could it be?
Possibly it's all your apathy.
Why am I anxious? To
make my life feel better. Accept anything that makes my life feel better.
Hey baby, I'm self-aware. I got that Headspace app because I care.
The talk in the world don't mean shit if just like this guy. You're a hypocrite.
Who you calling hypocrite? I'm a fucking martyr. I've given up sugar and no milk products either. Still feel anxious. It's just not fair for someone like me. So self-aware.
You're not self-aware. You're a big dumb fuck with a dumb fuck face.
If you're so smart, why am I sad?
Because twice a week you get on the bags.
Well, maybe it's that.
It's definitely that.
Do I need more hugs?
Stop taking drugs.
I guess we'll never know for sure.
Yes, we will, motherfucker. It's because
why am I anxious?
You only sleep 4 hours a night.
Why am I anxious?
You never ever eat right.
That was rhetorical.
You just post a photo of yourself without a shirt on and the caption. Can anybody tell me?
Why am I anxious? Why is God doing this to me?
Even though I ask, I don't want to know. I want to get better but slow.
Why am I anxious? I know what's good for me.
Except everything. Oh, I think that could be it.